Happy September 1st! Today is the 1st of September, my favorite month. And it's not my favorite month just because my birthday is this month. I love September, so I wanted to go ahead and post a video on September 1st in honor of September 1st. First of all, let's take a moment. It is a beautiful, gorgeous, bright, sunny, wonderful, cool, yet warm, but not too warm, day outside. So in honor of the 1st of September, here is a little bit of Yuboyang. One day Yuboyang, because you'll look back on this and you'll think, wow.
I'll think, why did I kill that person when I have the chance?
Oh wow, hello there, handsome.
Hey, I'm supposed to be on the show. No!
Yeah, I don't want to be on the show.
Why don't you and Ian just trade places?
Sure, but I need to get food.
Ah, because you're gonna die if you don't get food soon. Is this the place?
It looks, oh, I wish that was ice cream.
I really want to say the F word right now.
Doing a September 1st video, because it's the first of the month. What are your thoughts about September 1st?
I love September!
I think it's an underrated month.
I agree.
I think it's an overrated month.
This is new roommate Garrett.
Because I love sweater weather, and so it's a perfect time where new beginnings are happening, people are going back to school, the weather is just now starting to change. So no one's really sick yet. In October, people start to be sick. That's after a month of school.
Come in.
That's after Ali's sister comes in, and that's after she interrupts everything.
I would like to take this moment now to appreciate not only Chinese culture, but my Chinese friend, who helped me cook this delicious Chinese meal.
Okay, I can't wait till we watch that.
Also, I guess it's time for me to get a haircut. On the start of this wonderful month of September, I guess I want this month to be... For me, September has always been a month of kind of new beginnings. It feels like the beginning of the year. Because yes, although the beginning of the year is January 1st, September 1st, for most of my life, for almost all of my life, has always been like the start of the year, really. It's the start of the school year. It's when everything feels like it's happening again. You're coming back from summer. You're seeing your friends that you haven't seen in a long time, you know, for the first time. It's that kind of thing. Everybody has new haircuts. So I want this September to be like that. I really want to just carpe diem every day. I want to seize the day. I don't want to waste any more time. I want to be... Why am I talking about what I want, actually? In fact, yeah, forget that. I'm just gonna do it. There is no point in just talking about what you want. I'm gonna do it. Forget everything I just, you know, or don't forget it, but I'm gonna have a great month. And you should have a great month too. Let's have great months. Let's have a fantastic September. I will have a great September. So you should go ahead and join me. Come on, yes, September. September is gonna be our month.